This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Courtney Johns with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. According to a CDC report, Native Americans are twice as likely to die from COVID-19 than white individuals. Nationwide, one in every 475 Native Americans has died since the start of the pandemic. The Santee Reservation in northeastern Nebraska has felt the devastation of COVID-19 firsthand. Every part of life on the reservation has been affected by the virus. School, healthcare, and overall well-being. While cases remained low in 2020, deaths soared. These deaths were not directly linked to COVID deaths, but all the secondary issues that came with the virus. And another drive-through vaccine clinic is taking place in North Omaha today at Metro Community College's Fort Omaha campus. The Douglas County Health Department will hold more vaccine clinics this weekend, including one at Creighton Rasmussen Fitness and Sports Center and Girls Inc. on Saturday. Another will be held Sunday at Omaha North High School. Appointments are required. You can make one by calling 402-444-3400.
And I'm 3 News Now meteorologist Chris Swain. Back to the mid-40s overnight as we head into Friday morning. Spotty rain continues. Can't get rid of the system just yet. Still breezy. Gusts in the range of 25 miles per hour. That continues into Friday. But we get partly cloudy skies back. Temperatures warm up to the mid-60s. It looks drier from midday to early afternoon, but another round of rain set to make its way in Friday evening, overnight, and into Saturday morning. So most of the weekend's dry, but I did have to add that chance for mainly the morning hours. Upper 60s by the time we get to Sunday. Breezy conditions on Monday and into Tuesday. That'll cool us back off. From temperatures near 70 to back to the mid-50s, another rain chance on the horizon. It looks like Thursday at this point.
It's big cookie combo time. Get my big chocolate chip cookie along with the medium classic combo and the medium one-topping pizza for a limited time. Big cookie combo. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.